Mamos and Brevard calling, over.
Arles, Blair, Adam has it, over.
First, the train there, because Scott there is on the devil strip there with his machine there, you know what I mean?
Well, he shouldn't be.
Okay, so you want Scott to stop?
Yeah, get him out of there. The train's not at the switch there yet, but he's coming, he's clear through.
Okay, he's stopped.
What do you mean he's in the devil strip?
Harold, see-through?
No, it's because it's on that side, you know what I mean there?
He should be traveling up, stop, you know what I mean? Just get him to stop there, Harold, for now, please. Scotty, you got your radio on?
Yeah, you stop there.
No mic for it, Randy.
Dad?
He has a radio, he can probably hear you, but he has no mic.
Yeah, okay, very good. Guys, I'm hoping he gets off. There's no train here yet. We'll fill up as we go. Just stay in your machines there, guys. When we see here comes that train. Everybody want to get out of their machines there, please? You too, Jill. Everybody out of their machines. Train on the main, guys.
Yeah, Jason, can you stop and get Scotty off of there?
Don't run out there, Adam.
Okay, thank you.
I guess he was just sitting on that seat traveling in, Adam.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what it was.
So how far you got your TOP the other way, Adam?
I got from 202 Reynolds to mile 24.
Okay, so we don't have nothing past 193, right?
I don't got CDC, no, 19322, I don't have them.
Okay, so we're gonna get, okay, I'll get Mike, once you get that sub for him, it's me, you can take that rail up here somewhere, whatever they can grab it. Dallas could take it out tomorrow, I guess.
Okay.
Or Jamie's coming back here?
No, I was just gonna leave Matt Perry Sound tomorrow, right?
Try to maybe grab a TOP in there if you can, Adam, we'll just get that rail over there.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah.